Welcome to a celebration of the winter solstice. After the glory of the harvest, and the beauty of the fall colors, a full growing cycle has now come to an end. It is time to rest. And reflect. Nothing in nature blooms all year round without a rest. Have patience with yourself. Just like the plants that have gone underground now for the winter, you have stored light in your roots to carry you through this period. Winter is a time of rest and inactivity. Yet during this period of quiet, there is active life. Winter is the space before moving again. This is the time of the final harvest. It is the quiet space after having labored to cultivate and grow. After expressing energy through extroversion and outward focus of the summer months, we now enter a period of introspection. This winter solstice is a time to celebrate the passing of everything old, everything of the past, to turn inwards and reawaken our inner light. This is where the cycle begins again. Just as for the plants, this is a period that initiates a new cycle of growth and development. In the human soul, it is time to prepare for new growth and to bring that growth into the world. So it becomes a beautiful, sparkling, spring-like new world. Sit with these thoughts for a few moments and consider preparing yourself as the winter solstice, the darkest night of the year, also the longest night of the year, is with us. And you, the soul, prepare yourself to be quiet and yet actively growing internally. lovely child. You are my companion. Bringing benefit to the world. With deep, deep love, I see the effort of your transformation, balancing world service with self-service. No bondage, just a sweet relationship. Service and self. Karan Karavanha enables this balance easily, allowing your mind to be still, bringing blessings to others. You are an instrument, the one who does. Karanha, I am Karan Karavanha, working through you, never feel you are doing everything alone, remember the one who inspires you, and your mind will become fresh. Tiredness flies away. Energy is there. You are a soul performing action through the physical in 1 second, detached, beyond, protected from good or bad influences. Kamatit is a sign of love for the Father. When the mind no longer rules, the consciousness of Manman above is easy, natural. You remember the Father and become a child. You are also the master. These physical organs are my companions. In 1 second, you are loving and detached, seeing goodness in every situation. Hear the call of disheartened souls. Can you hear them? True mercy has no attachment. You receive and give to others. The child of the bestower
cannot live without giving. No selfish mercy, no feelings of dislike, jealousy, or anger towards any soul. You imbibe someone's goodness, uninfluenced by this goodness, detached, lovingly carmatite, free from karmic bondages. Is happy, knowing the secrets of karma. You are a loving soul, those who feel love for the Father are protected, constantly safe, go beyond with the power of silence, the power of love. Thank you.
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound silent. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls. Sounds of silence.
Thank you.